granddad's clothes. I look incredible.
That little one, it's Gretchen Wieners. Gretchen Wieners knows everybody's business. She knows everything about everyone.
That's why her hair is so big. It's full of secrets.
Hey, hey, what's happening?
It's so hard for me to breathe. Tell me how I'm supposed to breathe with no air.
All right, listen. I didn't want to have to do this, but you leave me no choice. Here comes the smolder.
Hi, doggy.
The internet is for poor.
Shaggy!
The internet is for poor.
What are you doing?
Why you think the net was born? Born, born, born.
Who the fuck are you?
Who the fuck are you?
I asked you first.
I asked you second.
I'm too sexy for my shirt. Too sexy for my shirt. So sexy it hurts.
Jose's Jose.
Don't touch me, please.
Sexy, sexy, sexy. Naughty, naughty, naughty. Bitchy, bitchy, bitchy. Me.
They're eating her. And then they're going to eat me. Oh my God.
I'm not gay, I'm just doing my job. Step up, I'm not gay.
Did you just smell me?
Oh my God, take your pants off. Fuck it.
I'm so gay, I'm fucking gay.
I'm gay,
I'm hella gay.
Will, there you are. And Dr. Lecter, what a surprise.
Fuck you!
Yeah. I've read your notes, of course. They were more or less helpful as I conducted my own interviews with Dr. Gideon over the years.
Well, I'm glad I was helpful.
What a dick.
I'll go first.
And a man walks up to me and hands me the latest energy drink. Run faster, jump higher. Man, I'm not gonna let you poison me. I threw it on the ground. You must think I'm a joke. I ain't gonna be part of your system. Man, pump that garbage in another man's vein.
Killing somebody, even if you have to do it, it feels that bad.
It's the ugliest thing in the world.
He called me ugly!
You're not a psychopath, although you may be attracted to them.
Not physically.
Rejected.
I don't know what you heard about me. Put a bitch can't get a dollar out of me. No Cadillac, no perms you can't see. Then I'm a motherfucking P.I.M.P.
Did you think it was a date?
Honestly, it never crossed my mind.
Oh.
There's a grief that can't be spoken.
I should learn to play the easier strings first, then the harder one.
You're caught by surprise. Could you wake up one day and realize the one that you want is right in front of your eyes?
saying very dark things and then saying a lot. It started to seem kind of crazy. Would you diagnose someone like Tobias as a psychopath?
I'm not a psychopath, Anderson. I'm a high-functioning sociopath. Do your research.
I eat boys up, breakfast and lunch, then when